get more RAM for free.
Wait, what? Is this a scam?
Well, I'm sorry to say, but this is not a scam. If you really want to increase your RAM for free without buying or adding more RAM sticks, then this video is for you. Hey there, awesome people. How are you guys doing? So this is your VBro from Tech Week. And recently I came across a tool which can give you free RAM with just a single click. So without further talking, let's get into the video. Before moving forward, if this is the first time you're watching my video, then please do consider subscribing to my channel, as 98% of you guys aren't subscribed. So if you really want to support me to make more content like this one, then a sub to the channel would mean the world to me. Trust me guys, I know how it feels when you are out of RAM and your applications and game starts to lag and you don't even have the budget right now to upgrade your RAM, or maybe you're using an old computer with just 4 GB or even lower amount of RAM, and it is really annoying. Trust me, I have been there, so I know it. And the best thing about this tool is that it supports from Windows XP to Windows 10 and even Windows 11 in future as well, so it doesn't matter if you're using an old toaster or a supercomputer. Well, people using supercomputers won't even watch this video, but hey, it still works. All right, good. Okay, now to download this tool, go to the description box of this video, and there I will be providing you the download link for this tool. Just go to this website and scroll down until you see the download button right here. You can also read the whole article if you want and for more information. And just after clicking on the download button, your download should start. And make sure you have WinRAR or 7-zip installed, or else you won't be able to extract this tool, so it's compressed, you know. After extracting it to your desired location, open up Reduce Memory folder. Inside the folder, you will find reducememory.exe, which is for 32-bit system, and reducememory x64.exe for 64-bit system. Now, as my computer is a 64-bit computer, like, yeah, so I'll be opening the 64-bit tool. Just right-click on it and just click on Open as Administrator. After that, the tool will open up. Don't freak out seeing 16 gigabytes of RAM, alright? I just recently upgraded my RAM, so don't worry. I still consider myself as a low-end, like, gamer and PC user, and this 16 gigabytes of RAM should not scare you off. I'll still bring tips and tricks related to low-end PC, so make sure you're subscribed to my channel, alright? Great! Now you can see how much percentage of RAM is being used, and also you can see how much RAM is free. Now, to get more free RAM, what you need to do is just click on the Optimize button. You can see it says RAM has been freed and now I have more free RAM available, right? This tool will just free up your RAM on an average of around 10 to 15% of your RAM, so which is pretty great, you know, trust me. Now you can try playing or opening up your applications that was lagging before, and I'm pretty sure there will be a noticeable difference in it. You can also go to Options button, and there you'll find more settings that you can tweak according to your need. But for the most users, I would suggest you not to touch it, as it might just create some complications, which is not favorable. Now you must be thinking,
should I open this tool before playing my games or applications?
Well, yes, you will need to open this tool and click on the Optimize button whenever you want some more free RAM. If you're interested in knowing how actually this tool works or like frees up your RAM, then just visit the article in the video description to know more about the process. Well, in this way, you can easily free up your RAM with just a single click. If this video really helped for you, then please do consider liking this video as well as subscribing, as this video will be like promoted to other awesome people like you, and even they will be helpful for it. Do let me know how much amount of RAM you freed up using this tool in the comment box down below. Until next time, I'll see you soon. Take care and bye.